Russell, it's so cold. It's hard to describe it, honestly. I have on tons of layers, like you said, but at least we do have a really beautiful view at Dollywood, and Wes Ramey is here with us this morning, freezing too a little bit.
It is, but you know, the Christmas lights around here get you in the spirit, warms your soul, so we'll go with that right now.
Absolutely. Talk to us about these beautiful trees. It's a little different this year.
Yeah, we always put a lot of effort obviously into the lighting, but we focused really on making sure different areas of the park had different feels. So if you go up through the valley, you'll see a very different approach up through there around the chapel area, Glacier Ridge. Right now on Show Street, you see a lot of the traditional colors, but you mentioned the Christmas tree. We actually have more lighted live Christmas trees for this festival than we have in any year in the past. So when you come through the park, it's going to be like you're in a winter wonderland, a forest almost, as you walk along through here. So that's something kind of fun that we've added for folks to enjoy this year.
Absolutely. And then I believe you said that maybe Santa and Dolly are friends. Who knew?
You know, Dolly's doing so many great things, you know, as always. She also knows Santa. I mean, is that a surprise to anybody? But she invited him to come down, and you're able to go through. We are not able to do the traditional Santa experience this year, so we're able to let folks come in, peer into his cabin in the Smokies, see him working on the wish list, and your kids are going to find out whether they're on his naughty or nice list. So, you know, that's always fun for them.
Yeah, it's going to be awesome. Yes, I know they're looking forward to Santa, of course.
Yes.
Wes, thank you so much.
Thank you.